Hello everyone, today in this video I will explain how to format your system drive, how to format your C drive and install new operating system in your PC or laptop. So without wasting time, let's get started. If you want to format your PC by using bootable pendrive, then first install bootable pendrive in your computer or laptop. Then shut down your computer. Then turn on your computer again. Then open boot menu. Then here we will see these kind of options. Your options might be little different on your screen, but it will look similar to this. Then select your bootable pendrive. In my case, bootable pendrive is Sandy Cruiser Blade. I will simply select Sandy's Cruiser Blade. Then I will hit enter. And this is our setup. Here you can select your language to install and time and currency and keyboard input. After doing all of these things, simply click on next, then click on install now. Setup is starting now. It might take few minutes. I have never done this before, so I don't know how much time it will take. Now it is asking for product key of Windows 10 and I don't have product key, so I will choose here, I don't have product key. But if you have product key, then write here and then click on next. But I will not have, don't have this key now, so I will choose here, I don't have product key. I will choose here Windows 10 Pro. If you want to choose Windows Home, then you can choose that whatever you want. And I want to install Windows 10 64-bit, then I will click on next. Yes, I will accept license terms, then I will click on next again. In this case, I will choose custom because I want to format my drive. I am not interested in upgrade my computer. Then here you will find many partitions and choose your C drive here. In my case, C drive is partition 2 and this is system registered. And if you want to manage your partition, then you can also do that from here. But I will not do this again in this video because I have some important data in my hard drive, so I will do that in other videos. Currently I will format these drives. First I will format this drive. I will click on OK. This is formatted now. Now I will format this drive. Yes. As you can see here, there is total size of this drive is 195 GB, and free space is 195 GB. So this drive is formatted, but I will do this again. After then I will select this drive and then click on next because I want to install my Windows 10 operating system in this drive. So I will select this drive and then click on next. Now it will show you this screen and then you will find here this kind of marks. You will see these marks in all these processes. After it completes all of these processes, so wait until it completes all of this process and your Windows might restart. Your Windows might get restart again and again while doing this process. So just wait until it completes its process. And I am pausing recording right now. I will be back after it will complete all of this process. You can see here all the processes are completed now and now it's going to restart your computer. It started restarting my computer. It is getting ready my device. Now it is my restarting my computer again. Now it's in this case, you can see here some options. Let me zoom here. You can customize your operating system and you can also use express setting if you want. In this case, I will choose here customize. And then you can personalize your speech, typing, linking, input and sending your imported data to Microsoft. If you don't want to send your data to Microsoft, then just turn off this option. And after installing Windows 10, you can also change all of these things. You can turn off after installing Windows 10. So it doesn't matter if you use Express settings. Who is going to use this PC? I think animals going to use this PC. Why are they asking this kind of questions? I will write here my name. Then you can select your password if you want, but I don't want to select any password because I don't think anyone will open my computer because I am the only one who is using this computer. Then I will simply click on next. I am going to meet Cortana now. No, I don't want to use Cortana now. It's restarting again. It is saying hi. We are happy to you are here. I am also happy to be here. No, I will not turn off your PC. It is telling us to stay up to date. I am also telling you to stay up to date if you want to stay protected from online world. Let's start. Now all the process is completed. We successfully installed the Windows 10 and formatted our PC. Now our tutorial ends here. Now it's time to beg for likes and subscribers. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, then give me a big thumbs up, and if you don't like this video, then don't forget to give me dislikes. And of course you can share this video with your friends so your friends can also watch this boring video. And if you want to watch more videos like this, then check out my channel and watch other videos on my channel. And if you don't want to miss any of my new P30 videos, then sit down on this subscribe button, just punch this subscribe button, just kick this subscribe button, just turn this subscribe button into white subscribe button from red subscribe button, then turn on the notification from here, just enable this option, send me all notification for this channel, then click on save. And let me know what you think about this video, and if you have any questions and suggestions, then write in comments. And if you don't have any questions and suggestions, then write anything. Thanks for wasting your time. I will waste your time again in my next one.